Oh my god, guys. So I heard Roblox is gonna get hacked on December 15th. There's gonna be hackers that can apparently shut down Roblox.
Do not play Roblox on December 15th. Because on December 15th there will be hackers. They will start as exploiters. And they will start to get worse. They will be able to change the skybox and change decals on blocks like cool kid. They will be able to shut down the website. Their targets are flamingos so far. Stay safe out there, guys.
So apparently there's going to be Roblox hackers on December 15th. The hackers are able to shut down or delete Roblox. I don't think these rumors are true though. Comment what you think. Like and subscribe if you don't want Roblox getting deleted.